fast delivery, low cost for the postage that we need to send to Post Malaysia. Because currently one envelope...
You finished one already?
Oh, I stopped.
Elaborate lah. Okay, number one.
Number one actually is the fast delivery.
Fast delivery.
Okay. Why I say fast delivery? Because when we generate the file and pump the system, it's sent out through internet directly. To reach your destination, then you can receive on time and you can view directly without waiting. If you using the old method to send via Post Malaysia, you receive after 3 days that the letter came to your letterbox, so they can open later. Okay. This is the first. Second, security.
Yeah, better if you give some calculation here. Yeah. Right now, today, the cost of printing a statement is?
The cost of printing
a statement is?
Statement per envelope roughly about 20 cents to 30 cents. That okay. is only printing cost.
Yes. And but the postage?
The postage is about 60 cents to 80 cents. Depends the width of the envelope itself.
Assuming
it's 60 cents.
Assuming that the cost is
$1
per statement.
Per statement.
If you have 100,000 statements to send in a month,
about $6,000, for example. 100,000 times $1, about 60,000 postage to be paid.
100,000 statement times $1, that's 100,000.
I calculate the postage.
Total.
Okay, the total that we are charging $1 based on 100,000 will be still charged to 100,000 that you need to pay out. But if you are using the
e-statement
system, we only charge you 20 cents to 30 cents per account or per envelope. So we actually are paying less than that. Okay.
So you are saving up to 70%
of your current cost.
Okay.
Second, security.
Open your hands.
Second is security.
Okay.
If we using system,
mm-hmm.
we able give you turn out the report or generate log for you. If let's say I blast today is 1,000, for instance, I can send to you to your mailbox directly, or actually I can track whether you receive or not receive. Okay. If you are sending via normal conventional method to through a Post Malaysia, although the postman receive, but whether they receive delivered to your house or not, that's we cannot trace. And paper can come back to you if I did not receive it. So we cannot bargain on this point. But if you're using the system, we can iron out and we can track where it's going on, where's the fail to the road. We can track over there on the log. Okay?
According to Post Malaysia, 60% of statements. Just go and ask them lah. According to Post Malaysia, 60% of statements.
The statement
are undelivered. Cannot be delivered.
Oh really? I don't know.
Are you going to check lah?
Okay.
Yeah, find out lah.
According to Post Malaysia, about 60%
of statements.
Are undelivered.
Because of incomplete address.
Or wrong address. Or they throw away. It could be came on newspaper.
Ah yeah lah. But if you use e-statement,
be able to provide you a listing. The listing means that I can generate the report out to show you that this email actually whether is valid email or invalid email, or actually what is the failed status reports. Failed status report, it could be like you whether when you receive a mail but doesn't receive me, there's a bounce mail report come back. Be able to extract from our domain, we'll check, provide you the report, fail reports, later what's the necessary reason.
According to our records. Yes. We deliver 99.9%.
We deliver 99.9% success to deliver.
Of all e-statements. That's good.
Okay, I understand. Okay.
That's good. Good. 99.9.
System proof deliver lah. You cannot deny this. Okay.
Yeah, deliver lah. Whether they open or not is a different kind of thing, isn't it? Deliver to the email box, right?
We did deliver to the client as well.
But get the number.
Nine 99.9%
Ah, but then, see? Mm. Oh, that's better than what? 40% delivered. Yeah, you can get this number from Post Malaysia actually. Mm. Because they have the number undelivered apa? Undelivered written mail or something, isn't it?
Okay, the third thing is the advantage of we having our own system. We compare our system and outside market system. Hmm. We can give cheaper price than outside market because we develop our own system. We have an in-house developer to build this system. And if you go for outside market using the outside product market, normally if you buy their system, they are fixed the products. They like some of the features they cannot change according what we want. Means I want to add on some personalized name, whatever, for example.
Personalized name,
for example, into the statement. They'll tell you that this is I have a limitation, just for example. So if we have our, because this is what we offer the client in our in-house, we're able to help you to personalize the personalized the letter, and we actually can blast according to the personalized names also. If you do comparison. And our pricing is much cheaper than the outside. For example, if let's say company A quoted you 50 cent, we're able to quote you lower 50 cent because we actually own the product and also the infra by ourselves. They actually might be sharing with other people we don't know.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So these are the features.
This is the features.
These are
the features that.
The features of our e-statement.
The features of our e-statement are more reliable and also more cheaper.
Okay, therefore, I urge all of you
to help to pursue your client to use the e-statement.
Okay. No, not quite correct. Therefore, I urge all of you to talk about these features.
When
your client asks you about e-statement.
When your client asks you about the e-statement.
If you need more information,
you can either
contact me
or you can ask me to bring me go there to talk to your client. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.